He's graduated, mashallah, who started in year 7 and completed in year 8. Mashallah, mashallah, way, way before. And you know, this year, I think that's a record. That's a record for our school. That's a record for, without Ustad Abu Sayyid, like, you know, that is not a record. That is something you need. But this young man memorized 17, I repeat, 17 ajza in less than 1 year. Less than 1 year. He deserves double prize, you understand? 17, I've never heard of that. But mashallah. What's his name now? Rakin Anjum, he's not covered. Mashallah. Well, Rakin Anjum, come on. Mashallah. Muhammad Rakin Anjum. 17 ajza. Here's words, you learn 17 sides. Come on, take on the challenge, beat that next year, inshallah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وقال رجل مؤمن من آل فرعون يكتم إيمانه أتقتلون رجلا أن يقول ربي الله وقد جاءكم بالبينات من ربكم وإن يك كاذبا فعليه كذبه وإن صادقا يصيبكم بعض الذي يعدكم إن الله لا يهدي من هو مسرف كذاب. يا قوم لكم الملك اليوم ظاهرين في الأرض فمن ينصرنا من بأس الله إن جاءنا. قال فرعون ما أريكم إلا ما أرى وما أهديكم إلا سبيل الرشاد. وقال الذي آمن يا قوم إني أخاف عليكم مثل يوم الأحزاب مثل دأب قوم نوح وعاد وثمود والذين من بعدهم وما الله يريد ظلما للعباد. أخاف عليكم يوم التناد يوم تولون مدبرين يوم تولون مدبرين ما لكم من الله من عاصم ما لكم من الله من عاصم ومن يضلل الله فما له من هاد صدق الله العظيم.
تكبير تكبير الله اكبر تكبير الله اكبر. Beautiful beautiful ما شاء الله. Was even longer. We had to trim it down, but when we actually did a trial run, we enjoyed it so much. It was much longer than this. I'm sorry, we had to cut it down. You could listen to him again and get the magic in his voice. Unless Ustad Ashgar was right here, he would have been the winner by far. But unfortunately, we couldn't share this share. But well done, young man. As a student, you're the winner, but we have to give it to our Sheikh, mashallah. So, well done.